This is my My Little Pony slash Brony presentation.
What?
Now, I know what you're thinking. Why would a guy like me be into a show like My Little Pony? Let me stop you right there. Let me explain. No matter what age, what gender, what race, whatever you are allowed to like whatever you want. Now, allow me to tell you about my obsession. I did leave the brony community for a few months, but I got back into the fandom because I was really busy with stuff. Now, let me tell you about my favorite ponies in the show. My faves are Rainbow Dash and Pinkie Pie. Rainbow Dash because she reminds me of myself, cool and hip. And Pinkie Pie because she likes parties and I also like parties, because I've never had my own birthday party because none of my friends never came to them. So that's why, because I've never been to a party before, I've never had my own party before. I have been to other people's parties, but I haven't had my own. So that's why I like parties and such, yeah.
Easy too.
But I've never had my own. Thanks for listening. Okay, cut it.